Her hair was cut very short, and she moved with a panther's grace. A diplomat's wife informed me, the lady's name's Aurora. She was there with the British consul on his way to Singapore. China, my China Sea. China, my China Sea.
Okay, yeah. Shush. Now we're starting. Hey, stand by.
Take one, synth, and one, two, three.
Action. Move, move slower, and come on, look in that camera and dance. Give a bit more soul. Speed it up, Jack. Now track back. All right.
I followed her from sail to sail, from Flores to the Tasman Sea.